Every code base has a story to tell, but it can be difficult to read through all the noise. With Sauce GraphCode Insights, you can better understand how your code changes over time, as it gives you a Nissan high-level overview of trainings and changes in your repositories, based on the repository history and metadata. I'm going to create a new insight to understand the language usage, the language breakdown in one of the repositories that I'm indexing. So I have added a few open source repositories in this installation. I have the Laravel repositories indexed currently, and I'm going to create these charts to have an overview of the languages used in the repository. So I have here the repository that I want to check. I'm going to use the Laravel repo. And I'm going to just lower down the threshold a bit so it shows each language. And let's create it. So it gives a really nice breakdown of languages. Blade, JSON, Markdown, others, PHP, of course. And this is just one example of a simple stat that you can generate with Code Insights. So now let's create another Code Insight, this time a little bit more complex, using a regular expression. That allows us to detect and track patterns in a repository across the years. It can go back as long as 10, 12 years in time. So let's create this. And I'm going to use a search that I already have saved here. So this search looks for the PHP requirements, the version requirements across the Composer JSON file using a regular expression pattern. So I'm going to use this to see the change in version requirements across the years. So I'm going to use the Laravel framework here. Then I'm going to set up the search and I'm going to change here to years so it gives us a better overview, more complete overview. Okay, so you can see here the version used was higher or equal to 559. And then it changing over the years, 713, then 725, and then now 802. You can also create Code Insights with individual data points manually entered. Let's see an example. This is useful to track changes and trends in a project along the years. So for this example, I'm going to use the Laravel/Laravel and Laravel/framework repositories, which are the core repositories for the Laravel PHP framework. We are going to check for the change in the number of files of different types, PHP files, blades, template files, JavaScript files, and such. So first, let's see PHP files. For that, I'm going to use the length filter for PHP. And then you can see, let's use years. And then you can see the growing number of PHP files across the years. And let's add another type here, markdown files, documentation. Can also use the same filter here for markdown. And then you see also a change, an increase in number of markdown files documentation on the repository. We can also try to see the number of blades template files. Blades templates, and here Okay, so let's see. Let's change the colors also for each of these. And then we can see here the number of Markdown and Blades template files increasing across the years. Please feel free to reach out at SourceGraph on Twitter or join our community Slack space. I'll have the link added to the description. And if you have any questions or feedback, we'll be happy to hear from you.